was fantastic! Yes, truly great. I've never seen so much excitement in one game.
You're looking very contented, Cat.
Yes, I was thinking, this show is going to be good for us, you know?
What do you mean?
When this is over, I mean. What are you going to do with your share, dog?
My share? Why, I'll share half of it with you, Cat.
You are a real dog, Doggio. But now, let the real games commence. Let's meet the contestants. You've chosen Food Fight.
This is gonna be great!
If you're ready to play, then press this anytime to begin playing Food Fight.
Yeah!
I love that! That was making me so hungry, Cat.
Let's get on with the show. Wait a minute. What's that?
Oh, what? Why?
That's Robo-Juicer.
Who?
You mean, what, dog? You'll just have to wait and see.
Ooh. What is that?
Ah, that is not far to go now. Just one more challenge.
No, I said who is that?
Not who, dog. What?
That's what I just said.
Thank you.
cat! What a food fight!
I thought you might enjoy that dog. You are now about to enter the final challenge. Be warned, he's gonna juice ya!
Yeah, prepare to be juiced!
Let the panic commence! Well, that was quite a food fight, wasn't it, dog?
Dog, now what?
Dog, stop it. Do you think they'll be throwing lots of food this way? I hope not. What are you doing?
I am looking for my mic.
You don't have a mic, dog.
Exactly. You never gave me one. We've chosen pipe challenge. Oh, I can't wait.
I see you like this, dog.
I love a challenge.
Yes, you are a challenge. If you're ready to play, then press this anytime to begin playing.
Yeah!
The contestants have done really well.
Yeah, I'd say that, Cat.
And that was only a warm-up.
Only a warm-up?
They'll need all their skills if they want to challenge Mr. Krabs, don't you think?
I think as you think.
You don't say.
Yeah.
Oh, they have done well.
Yes, but they'll have to do a lot better if they want to play against Mr. Krabs.
Play against Krabs?
Mr. Krabs to you.
You've won! Now you can challenge Mr. Krabs.
Well, I'm glad it's you, not me. What do you think, dog? What dog? Dog! Dog! You mess up everything! You always seem to do this. This is so strange. I can almost smell wet fur. Watch the mic.
You should share the prop, Cat.
Okay.
Hey, this mic isn't working.
That's because this mic is real, and that is a prop.
Thank you.
There, that's better. You look a lot smarter now.
Gee, thanks, Cat. You always look after me. Yes, we chose in Rollerball.
I can see you're really excited, dog.
I am. Yes, I am.
Yes, we've established that. You're ready to play, then press this anytime to begin playing.
I think the contestants are doing really well.
Yeah, you know what that means, don't you?
No, what?
Two more games and they'll be encountering Goddard.
No.
Yes.
No.
I don't think I have the necessary will to continue this taxing conversation. Perhaps now is a good time to remind you
that it is now time for a snack.
No, dog. That the overall winner will be meeting Goddard.
Who? Me?
No, the winning contestant.
You'll never let me play.
You are, dog, with my patience.
Yeah.
That was great!
Wasn't that great?
Yeah, I could chase a ball all day! Shall we?
What? Not now!
Please!
We are going to watch the last challenge!
Prepare to meet Goddard!
Please!
Dog, have you lost what little mind you have?
Are you like...
I'm the oldest, so let go!
Cat, you are the oldest, and you always look after me!
Ha!
I wanted you to have it, Cat.
Yeah, right.
Yeah.
television.
Stop it, dog.
Why?
Because you really are on television.
You've chosen Squirt and Splash.
Right, it's bath time!
Somehow, I just can't share your enthusiasm for getting wet. But if you're ready to play, then press this anytime to begin playing Squirt and Splash. Now...
Let's get on with the next challenge!
So, you think you're doing well, do ya? You are, in fact, 2 steps away from the boss challenge.
Just 2 squirts away!
No, I meant the 2 more games before the challenge.
So, is that 1 or 2 squirts away?
How are things on Planet Dog, anyway?
Yeah!
Hey, calm down, dog. The contestants are now just one step away from the boss challenge.
I know, but there's no point in being the presenter if I can't join in.
Come on, dog. Contestants compete. Presenters, you know, present.
You present me with a dilemma.
Way to go! You've won! Now you're ready for the final challenge.
Oh, I was worried this might happen. My tiny brain is not equipped to deal with such harrowing events. Look.
Am I late? Did I miss it? What happened?
Stop! Calm down! We are looking at the winners!
Somebody won?
I was going to explain, only now I realize you are too much of a dog to understand.
Uh-oh. You'll do anything to get attention. Now stop it! Yes, yes, go on, spoil everything. Want to know why I don't do that? Because I am a professional. You wouldn't know what that means. You've chosen racing.
Chasing?
Just your kind of action, dog.
Perfect.
If you're ready to play, then press this anytime to begin playing. Now more about the controls. To move left and right, you push this. To speed up, push in the direction you are going, and reverse to slow down.
Hey, slow down!
To flip over, all you do is press this. And to jump, you press this.
What do I press to win, Cat? Now, right?
That was just the first level, dog.
There is more?
We're only a few games away from Ray and Tito's tag team challenge.
Great! We'll go straight to the Shore Shack for a quick snack.
Ah!
at last! Now we can go straight to the shore shack for a quick snack.
Oh, dog. Dog, dog, dog.
What?
There is still one more challenge, dog.
Oh!
Well, our contestant has won! What's next, Kath?
What's next? You mean, who's next?
Okay, who? Is there more than one?
Yep. They will now race Tito and Ray Rocket.
What? Both of them?
Contestant, step right this way.
A double challenge! This I've gotta see!
Oh,
The scoring was close right until the end of the game.
Oh, come on! No, it wasn't! It was so obvious who was winning!
You can't add, dog. You can't even count.
I can! I was using my special system, reserved for dogs.
You know, that's so ridiculous, I almost believe you.
We'll be right back.